Smash.
Oh, I got double teamed.
Like more like a puddle.
Zach, looks like we need to continue our search for the documents.
I like how no one in the police office saw that some guy in a red coat came and stole stuff.
George, I'll get right to the point. It looks like someone else has just removed the documents I'm looking for.
Huh? Removed?
The cabinet looks like it had been forced open.
That's impossible. No one could break into there.
No, Emily. There is one person that can access that room at any time.
You don't mean Thomas?
It's too early to speculate. And profiling is my job, remember? More importantly, Emily, could you get me a coffee? A fresh one, if possible.
Coffee? At a time like this? Why now?
Emily, please. This is very important. Some coffee. And bring some milk on the side. Zach, you know something, don't you? I'm getting us some coffee. So tell me what you know. Ugh. Zach, this is amazing. Even the taste of her coffee is thrilling, to say the least.
What?
No, nothing. This isn't the cup that Thomas always uses for me, is it?
I'm sorry about that too, then. I just used a cup that was nearby. You have a problem with that?
Problem? Not at all, my dear Emily. The coffee is perfect. Well, okay, taste aside, this cup certainly is perfect. George, Emily, we're going to Velvet Falls. There's something waiting for us there. I can feel it.
York, are you joking? You're trusting your cup?
No, Emily. Going to a waterfall just might be a good idea. Shui, a waterfall is known to be a source of power. Even if we find nothing there, I'm sure it will give us some power.
What?
Thanks for the vote of confidence, George. And don't forget to bring a fishing rod.
All right. I'll go get it.
Fishing? Are you too serious?
George, do you have a net? Zach, I hope we can catch a big one.
Thank you.
Good fishing, Zack. We've caught something to brag about now. In all the history of the FBI, I'm probably the only one who fished out documents thrown into a waterfall. Don't you think so, Zack?
Just don't believe it. Files from a waterfall. What does that all mean?
It's called The Legend of the New Raincoat Killer. George, have you ever seen this handwriting?
Yes. It's Thomas's.
George, I need to take these documents to Harry. He said he'd tell me everything once I take the docs to him.
Those are classified. I can't allow a civilian to view them. Especially that deranged old goat who owns most of the town.
I agree with George. Harry is... how can I put it? He might be dangerous.
You don't need to worry. You said it yourselves, didn't you? There has never been a mass murder case in this town. That means these documents pertain to a case that never actually happened. Just look at it as though they never actually existed either.
Ridiculous.
York, I'm sure you've got a plan or something in mind? Okay, you have my approval.
George, are you sure?
Emily, we need to continue looking for Thomas. Our search may just have become a hunt.
Yes, get on it. I'll go see Harry alone.
Okay.
I wouldn't believe it if I hadn't seen it for myself. But Thomas?
There's got to be a rational explanation for this.
Zack, George has started to change. I think the deaths of Becky and Diane had a deep effect on him.
I guess this town truly is without a king now.